Welcome to Fitness by Patrick. My name is Patrick Jones. I'm a licensed nutritionist and a certified personal trainer. Now in this specific segment, we're going to get into movements and how they actually correlate to things you can do in the gym to help strengthen those movements outside of the gym. So the first thing we're going to do is actually a squat. Take a look. Now if you take a look at this movement that I'm doing right now, you can see that I'm sticking the butt out and I'm squatting. Okay? Just like I'm sitting back in a chair, it's the same kind of movement, okay? I'm actually also working my abdominals in this movement, and I'm squeezing my butt, literally my butt, when I come up, okay? So this is each rep, every time that I come down. And when I complete the exercise, it's a whole entire set. Now this is a chest press. We're actually gonna activate the primary muscles in our chest by pushing forward, never locking our elbows, and actually holding our arms 90 degrees on this machine. Just like this, making sure we keep nice, good, strict form on this machine. Now we're gonna work our back in this human movement, so take a look what I'm gonna do now. We're actually gonna keep nice, good, strict form by actually squeezing our shoulder blades together, releasing, never locking our elbows here, and coming back. Nice, fluid, solid movement. Keeping our body straight and our back straight. And this helps strengthens the back. Now what we're gonna do now is a shoulder press, so a pressing movement. So correlating this like a real day life would be kind of like throwing something in a cupboard where you have to reach and press. So take a look at this movement, okay? Gonna press forward, stopping about a half inch before our chest, coming up. Making sure that our knees are not locked. If you take a look at my position, my knees are not locked. I'm in a nice, good stance, pressing forward.